Some big economic news announced tonight. Mobile is moving ahead with plans to shift passenger service from Mobile Regional Airport to Downtown Mobile Airport. The Mobile Airport Authority unveiled plans for a new $160 million terminal to be built at Mobile Downtown Airport. The terminal will have 8 gates and will be separate from the current terminal. This plan has been in the works for several years. The idea is to shift passenger service out of West Mobile to downtown for easier access.